to another free play. Not free play. I keep getting that wrong. Welcome to another episode of 100% Walkthrough. So, today, we're going to be doing the 100% Walkthrough for Tom Riddle's Diary. In the last episode, we did this. So, let's get doing it. So, who should I be? I'll be Snape. So let's get right into it. So immediately back here.
What?
Tom Riddle?
Avada Kedavra?
You have Tom Riddle. You have Tom Riddle. So immediately back here, there is this to clean up these. Sort of like the last one, where you had to clean up poop. Shouldn't you be trying to get that to throw those things back at her? Okay, good. There is the Hufflepuff crest. And then back here, there is immediately one of these dark magic things. Hormoning Myrtle. Nice. Wait, we need to stand back.
Can you do it? I want to try using the Avada Kedavra.
I guess you got a Avada Kedavra yourself. We both need to stand back.
She's shooting it at me. I'm going to stand behind you.
Okay, so, looks like immediately we need to get Hermione out here. There. Let's see. It's a key. Don't put him in. Oh! Look, it's a student in peril.
How did a student in peril get stuck in that?
Right back here. And I think you need to hit all these. Thank you. over here? I remember that this one was really hard. Wait.
I wonder if the people had to get approval from J.K. Rowling to be able to do this. I bet they did.
Let's see if I can do it right now. Okay, got it. Oh. You know, you could use that on the other side, right?
No.
Oh, you can't. To see, but Fang can actually drink Polyjuice Potion, and it's really weird to see. Oh, grip hook, right there. Oh, wait, sorry, didn't see. Vocalist.
I was gonna say, I thought that was crap.
Yeah. Do you do anything? No? Wait. Does hitting you do anything? Nope.
Oh, yeah, this is that. Oh, I thought that was that.
Ooh, right back here. Press. I see the other radio up there. Okay, right over here. Okay. I think it's Tom Riddle. Oh no, it's not Tom Riddle. Professor Vector. And I think that that's the end. So, Moaning Myrtle, vocalist, and Professor Vector. And we got all the house crest pieces. And, of course, we got the True Wizard. We have, like, 80 billions. We have, like, a billion studs. Of course we have it. Yeah. We have so many studs.
If we were actually trying to get studs, guys, we'd be at like 50 billion.
Yeah.
But we just get a few studs, and one stud is like a true wizard.
Yeah.
Over and over.
Mm-hmm.
I remember when we were done with the series, we were like, woo, 1 billion, and now we're here with like 1 million. That's like one stud.
So, guys, that's going to be the end of today's episode. We'll see you in the next 100% walkthrough, guys. Goodbye.